My name is Andre Chambers. I am the Chief Operating Officer and co-founder at Evanston Chambers Technology.
My name is Raj Prasad. I am currently the manager of energetics production and manufacturing at the Naval Surface Warfare Center at Indian Head Division. And before that, I was the project manager at the IC for space sensors and its migration into the cloud.
At Evanston Chambers Technology, we offer a few things, distinct services as relates to the cloud, particularly cloud migration services, cloud network security services, software as a service product development, and then also user interface and user experience design and development. There are two things that come to mind when I think about why Evanston Chambers began its journey with ProServe Ready and decided to enter this program. Namely, exposure, and then two, professional development. As it relates to exposure, AWS has amazing reach with a large amount of customers and a varied set of use cases. But as it relates to professional development, again, it's a great opportunity for our folks to understand how their technology works across a number of use cases in AWS, and the ProServe Ready program does that for us. We have a customer where they needed to understand and have better situational awareness in the space domain, and the number of objects to observe and the amount of data coming from those sensors was voluminous. And so we're using the AWS platform and infrastructure to pull down that data in a decisive way and supporting what was our customer Raj here in that journey in the space domain.
So I led that program. I was tasked to perform a cloud migration for space intelligence sensors on the cloud. And when the statement of work was written, it did not encapsulate everything that could be done. There was a lack of understanding on the scope and the processes involved. So with Evanston Chambers and ProServe, we were able to work with senior leadership so that they could better understand what was needed. It saved a lot of time, money, and it showed that the challenges to getting on the cloud is not really a challenge. It's as simple as engaging in the process very early. So the most important or significant outcome in engaging with ProServe is that while Evanston Chambers set up the platform for AI and ML, with ProServe we were able to engage in technologies that we were able to develop in a security restricted environment in order to achieve the goals that we set out to, and we did it within schedule and budget.
It was incumbent on us to think about the unique subject matter expertise that was needed for that particular space intelligence domain, understanding that the AWS platform and infrastructure would be there readily, and then also thinking about visually what they would like to see as an end result in the finished product. And I think that was the benefit of ProServe in this, is that we could provide that unique expertise, knowing that the infrastructure was readily in place to scale. Our customers have benefited in several ways when working with Evanston Chambers and AWS. Particularly, I think velocity would sum it up. When we think about the number of opportunities and engagements we've had with AWS, there's a trust and an understanding in terms of what AWS provides and what Evanston Chambers provides to any ProServe requirement. And so there's a great velocity that you get when you move to the next engagement, knowing you can move that much faster because you know the services that both you have that complement each other really well.